This could either be the world's biggest murder mystery or the world's most idiotic conspiracy theory. You know, seen from afar as a storyline, a story about two middle-aged white Scandinavian guys who venture out on a quest to prove that the UN Secretary General was the victim of a conspiracy. That is already kind of megalomaniacal and doomed to fail. Quite early on, I realized that there would be a lot of narration in the film because the storyline is enormously complex. Whilst we were working, the story moved from conspiracy theory into conspiracy reality, partly because midway the UN reopened the case and decided to reinvestigate. I was hoping for the film to be like, you know, having a small pebble, a small stone in your shoe, so that it will keep on, you know, annoying you, basically.